as we gather this Remembrance Sunday, we pause to remember with thanksgiving and sorrow those whose lives in world wars and conflicts past and present have been given and taken away. We pray for all who in bereavement, disability and pain continue to suffer the consequences of fighting and terror. We commit ourselves to work in penitence and faith for reconciliation between the nations, that all people may together live in freedom, justice and peace. They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them. Oh God,
Thank you.